What up, dudes and dudettes? It is time for another edition of the Ultimate Gamer's Guide. This edition covers a very difficult title, Skater Die 2, The Search for Double Trouble. So grab your boards and lace up your gear, and let's ride.
You're a bummer, dude. Yo, dude. Skate straight.
The majority of this first area should be spent collecting items. Your main weapon is a paintball gun, and you start with 3 clips. Check every door and manhole you find. Any paint clips, eggs, or firecrackers you find can be used as weapons. You should also collect any tacos, fries, CDs, or cassette tapes you come across. You can exchange these items for faster skateboards or new tricks. In the sewers, you can jump on these rats to defeat them, but try not to touch them, for they will sap your energy very quickly. Master early on is the 180 kick turn. This move will enable you to stop on a dime and avoid crashing. Keep your eyes open for a black-shirted skater with a mohawk. This is Lester, and he will teach you some radical new moves in exchange for some of your items. While these moves can come in handy, they're not required to complete the game. Thank you. one guy you need to keep an eye out for is Rodney.
Yo, dude.
He'll be easy to find. He skates while eating a taco. He'll give you a faster skateboard, that is, if you've got the goods. The key to mastering this game is knowing how to execute your moves. You have three slots in which you can program your techniques. To do a move, hold down the B button and hit up for move 1, left or right for move 2, or down for move 3. You'll want to explore this entire area before you take on the boss. Once you get Rodney to give you the rocket board, you should be set. Also, keep an eye out for the face icon. It'll restore half your life meter.
Rock and roll. Dude.
You'll find the mayor's wife inside the red building. If you have a full life meter, you don't need to worry about defending yourself. Just get to either side of her and blast away with your paint gun.